Chapter 7, More on MS Paint. This chapter covers how to draw a picture of a boy, the image group, how to set our own picture as desktop background, how to draw a picture of a boy. Step 1, Home type. Step 2, Shapes. Click Oval, draw face, draw eyes, draw lips, draw ears, Step 3, Shapes, click rectangle, draw neck, draw body, draw leg, Step 5, Shapes, click line, draw arm, Step 6, Tools, click pencil, draw finger, Step 7, draw leg, draw nose, Step 8, draw hair, Step 9, click Tools, click fill color, select color, picture finished. Now the boy is ready to become your friend. Now let us draw a callout. Select callout icon from shapes group. Draw the callout right to the boy. Click text from tools group. Drag to draw a text box. Font size 14. Font color red. Bold, italic, type the text, I am a diligent boy. The image group, select image, image group, resize, horizontal, 45, skew, 10, okay. Flip or rotate command to rotate any drawing. Step 1, select image. Step 2, image group. Step 3, click rotate normal image. After flip horizontal, after flip vertical, after rotate left 90 degree, how to set our own picture as desktop background. Step 1, file type. Step 2, set as desktop background. Set as desktop background, fill, title, center, fill, OK. Take the true statements and cross for the false statement. C. Fill in the blanks with suitable words given in the box below. D. Answer the question given below